Rittenhouse and his actions.
Right.
So why are you guys out here talking about Black Lives Matter? Hassan says it right there. Black Lives Matter has nothing to do with Kyle Rittenhouse's actions.
Right.
Nothing at all. It's not about that. It's not about that. So if you're gonna be here and talk about self-defense, talk about that. But don't come out here talking about BLM and Antifa. Kyle Rittenhouse killed two white men, and we are seeing that white supremacy is upholding that. It's accepting that. That has nothing to do with BLM. You all have made this trial political with your own personal beliefs. You all have done that. It shouldn't be about, you all have made it about burning and looting and rioting. That's what you all made it about. Nobody else made it about that. It is a moment. And in that moment, each individual moment had its own individual action. And that is what should be judged. Not anyone's past or anything. What should be judged is those actions in that moment. And in that moment, Kyle Rittenhouse had an AR-15.
It was legal?
Yeah, they threw that charge out.
That don't mean it was legal.
Hold on. I like when they do that. Hey, listen. I love when they do that. Because it's interesting to me that y'all do not have a full understanding of a law that you are out here trying to say it's illegal. You don't even understand the law. What does the law say? You tell me. What does the law say?
As long as the judge says it, the biased judge says
I'm just going off what I seen in the judge in the case.
Exactly. So guess what? Do you believe that every trial is fair?
No.
Do you believe that OJ did it? Did OJ do it? Exactly. But guess what?
Kyle's a new OJ.
OJ got off, right?
Everybody knows he did it, but fuck it, he didn't.
Just because
OJ is our Kyle.
Just because the judge said it's so does not mean it's so every single time. There are corrupt judges. And if you all stand for America, you will stand for fair and just trials. You will stand for fair and just prosecution for all. For all. I've never been in jail in my life, and I'm 30 years old. And guess what? I went to jail for protesting. Guess what I did? I rode in a car with a gun on my head. That's all I did. Do you think that I should spend a year in jail for that? And I'm a legal gun owner? I've never been arrested in my life.
Hey, I knew you.
I knew you.
That's the fake Proud Boy. This guy's a Proud Boy. I knew you. This guy's a Proud Boy. I knew you. So we meet again, fake Proud Boy. What's up today? Yeah, what's up today, fake Proud Boy? You shouldn't have opened your mouth. Now I know who you are. This guy's a joke. This guy's a joke. You out here fake protecting women again? You out here fake protecting women again?
Yeah.
Damn.
What are you going? Normally you're doing good for the community.
Sure I am. I'm doing good today too.
Why are you harassing
because,
us?
No, y'all are harassing. I'm here to make sure that nobody's harassing anybody.
We weren't even by you guys, and you guys can't come over
here. You came right next to them. What are you talking about?
And so then, look at what y'all doing.
Yeah, we're doing the same thing you did.
So, okay, then we'll return the favor.
That's fine.
Okay.
I don't.
Yeah, this is my friend here. You got y'all, but it don't matter. It's official. It's a fine. Just like the flag gets y'all.
We got a mutual friend.
Who?
Moses Lewis.
I don't know who that is.
You know, from Milwaukee.
I don't know who that is.
He got you on Facebook.
Moses who?
Moses Lewis and Latika. Moses and Latika.
Lamar.
Latika and Moses.
I don't know who
I saw. He got you on Facebook. I talked to
probably,
you.
Probably.
Let's talk about that. Okay? It's not smart.